Hello, welcome back. I just crashed out with a DirectX error. Let's continue. Let's see what we lost in progress. Yeah, it seems we're still doing fine. Yeah, materials. Yeah, we have a small ship and a big ship, but yeah, we will survive. Maybe we can build the second big ship. We have a second big ship. Okay, the newspaper is published. Good. Yeah, we were still waiting for brass. So here we have 1 minute on 1:30. So two of those have three of those. And we need some claws. Maybe you remember. I had an extra guy up already for sand, so let's add another one. So, did we only settle the island? No. But we can settle it. Very good. I don't remember this song. Is it new? Oh wait, they fixed also something with music, so maybe we hear it because something was fixed. Shape one. Yeah, my income is still doing fine. Of course, these guys are quite expensive. But the moment they provide, they will be nice to coffee. We need coffee. And I think we already were making coffee, yes? We are. So we should have, yes, first. You see there's all kind of expensive buildings. So realize when going into engineers, you will have a steep curve. Just noticed that the community team replied on some topics on the support forums, but not on mine. So I will wait for that. So while we're waiting, maybe let's buy an oil thingy. If we're selling, we can also buy. So, coffee should also come in. It will take a while, but it will come in. The next thing here is pocket watches. Pocket watches require gold. But we have a very nice ship here. And a pirate. Let's buy some gold. It's good to buy stuff to keep the pirate happy. And in money, for now, it doesn't seem to be a big bother. Over here, we can also get some gold out of the mountains. Shipping gold from here to here. And with that, I then can ship gold from only Manola to the Crown Falls. Thank you. with very slow boats. We're buying 50 gold from the one pirate, 50 gold from the other pirate. And we're making gold on Manola, and we're shipping in gold to Manola to ship it out to Crown Falls. So we're now making some more steel, because this guy also will eat steel in a bit. So, coffee is not coming in yet, but it's on the way. Gold should be on the way. Penny farting should be not a problem, because Jutek should be on the way. So we're building oil reserves. Well, really? With one upgrade, the train disappears? That's weird. Okay, there's cotton fabric incoming. Ah, Jutek. Nice. But where's the coffee? There's linen incoming. And we're making enough rum again for everyone. So this guy also needs electricity. Gold did not arrive yet. Did it? Oh, can I not see that that way? Yeah, the first gold has arrived. So I brought these guys into the electricity range so they produce faster, but then I also need more input. So where is the coffee, you guys? Just arrived. Finally. Good. we're making gold. Ah, and these guys also need extra. Realize it's really expensive. But it's a big reward when it's in. Coffee finally filled. See here now, the pocket watches are filling. And of course, we also extended the houses a little bit. How do we not have a shooting? Ah, Penny Fridays was also filling, that's very positive. You see we have a little bit of pollution here. That's from the iron guys, the furnaces and oil. Thank you. So we're making a lot of extra bricks now. Let's hope they fill fast. Ah, we just got electricity over here, and the next step is lamps. And those I prefer to have in my range of my power plant. Yeah, I could also... maybe that's an idea. Maybe... we should build a power plant for some industry somewhere. Let's do that. Let's get... yeah. As you can see, we need some concrete here. So I'm shipping in some extra cement. So, we're now will import bricks from here to the Cape. So, gold buys are eating my budget. But it will fill slowly, and at a certain moment you will get stability. But you have to allow for your budget to be eaten. Because also the cement is bought. Thank you. just got a rum guy. That's nice. More happiness, and we'll get rum and canned food. So the amount of canned food that's needed here is way lower now. Same with rum. Still good. Here you can see everything is electricity powered now, so there's way more output. Thank you. be nice if beer comes in, then we'll make a lot of more money. A little bit of extra farmers to upgrade a few. Thank you. So there's now cement also on the way to Crown Falls the moment it gets mined. So you see, I make enough glass for everything at the moment. In happiness, we're only missing the bank at the moment, but we don't have light bulbs yet. I just noticed I have no defense ship here. Okay, you now can see that we have enough beer, which gives a nice boost to the income here. I do not know if we know if we produce enough beer for everyone. We do. That is nice. Then we can even use the beer here. I'm only surprised rum is going down. Let's get an extra ship on it the moment I have it. Yes, my second ship is ready. Let's put it on. Now we get extra bricks this way. And now we make enough coal. I added coal to the fur coats also because I never have a full ship. So then I have a higher frequency of shipping of coal. Yeah, we're out of oil, so this guy doesn't have electricity. And that's why I'm building a ship to get oil from the New World into the... Yes, so let's also get this a double. So I have now two ships that will be loading here, so it's maybe a good idea to build some extra ramps. Yeah, not two ships, two trade routes. Of course, we gave them now electricity, which will mean that they even need more fur. Still under. And now I'm out of workforce. Always make sure they are above a 50% wood or forest, or how do you call it? See, this is under. Yes. Here I put it on full load, here I put it on full unload. That way it will start full unloading over here. And then we should have enough power in a bit. We have no electricity for the electricity with this guy. So here, if you don't need it, you can always put it on a break. Of course, with these guys, you can do the same to save money. In the meanwhile, gold is still building up, so we're still going down in liquidity. The steel, that one we didn't have here yet. So I temporarily stole some steel from a production building and not needing at the moment. There we go. So with the bank we now have very nice income. And here we can wait for the 24 steel. Here we're hitting the 10k. First oil is arriving. Actually, first oil after shutting down the other plant. I think the moment iron is full, I will stop buying it. Same with gold. Of course, we use the gold also. Our coffee is going down. Let's make sure to hit full loads. Same with beer. Let's make sure it full loads. Let it load the whole ship if it's never full. See, the island happiness is 25, so not a big issue. We need still 24 steel. You see, we're underperforming in gold production. But here it's almost full, so then the buys from the pirates stop. See, we have really enough oil. We only need another oil ship to pick it up. I noticed I was not making enough wood. Now I'm coal. I'm importing zinc is being imported, copper is being imported, cement is being imported, gold is being imported. This is all good. This is being imported. You see, I was this here. We are almost good enough with coal. Iron we make too much, so that's good. Sand we make too much, that's good. Here, cement we're also stable. Very nice, we are stable on steel. Glass is good, brass is good. gold we are overproducing, but yeah, it has to be filled. The faster it's full, it's better than you stabilize on your liquidity. Let's get the second ship going. aroma skipping up, fur coats going up, beer's going down a little bit. I think we're underproducing beer now. Ah, we're on the edge. Really, really on the edge. Of course, remember I did not upgrade here, but let's upgrade a little bit. I will not give them any resources. I will just keep them around for income reasons. Yeah, maybe I could ship in a few spectacles with a bit like a. Do we have maybe something that is one? We could maybe ship in spectacles with a. Small ship. That's very nice, my first all ship has been visiting. So now let's wait for the second. going up. This is going up. Beer's going up. Two machines going down. I'm now selling this ship, and I do that because then I build some more liquidity. Remember, we were at 4 million before we started buying gold? Let's get back there. Thank you. not making enough canned food. noticed, we're making money without selling ships at the moment. Because I sold one ship. Two ships. To make sure that we would compensate a little bit for the losses, but we're going up. So even with all the buying of all the goods, we're still going up. Nice to see a liquidity graph, it was 135. I'll sell this ship. Notice it's a 500 upkeep. It went to 137 before I sold it. Everything is stable here, but we need some. That's positive. Oil is going up, so that's positive too. Notice I didn't sell any ships or something, and we're going up. I'm not utilizing the newspaper, so this income is raw. Of course, here a little bit I'm cheating with the fur coats, but that income I'm also keeping up a very expensive docklands. It costs 100 per unit, so I'm not making that back. See a gold purchase just now. We lost 30,000. Twelve DLCs ago, I requested a liquidity graph, but we still don't have it. Ah, we went up, you see. So yeah, we're not at 4 million yet, but we're ready to go up into investors, and then it would be much easier to do everything with the influence that would be available. I didn't, because we only wanted to look at engineers. I hope you all understand what happened here. I built the city. I use here an electricity guy to optimize everything here. So I have a nice output in everything, windows, even some steel. The rest I didn't really optimize yet. How's Brett doing? Brett. Brett is fine. Fish is good. Snaps is good. Workload is good. Sausage is imported. It's on the edge. And now it's good. You see? We do not have enough grain here because of the festival. Same with hops, we don't have enough because of the festival. Beer is way up because of the festival. It's not realistic. Yeah, this guy is special. And now we also make enough canned food. Still going up. And here we have spectacles now. And we could also do with some penny farthings. And with 152. So it's been a nice city, it's a nice run. If I would let it go, I would be back in 4 million in no time. But let's do that when we have the investors. Thank you for watching. I wish you a very good day. Goodbye.